Hey guys, Katya is here and welcome to our training day number 10. And today's subject will be uppercuts. So today we're gonna practice uppercuts in pretty much all combinations and start your train as always with 10 minutes warm up, then stretching, 3 minutes of shadow boxing, and after this we're gonna work on the first combination on the back. And the first combination will be jab, right uppercut, left hook, punch, and after this right body kick, okay? So jab, uppercut, hook, punch, kick, palm. Okay, and the next combination is 1-2, jab punch, then left uppercut, right hook, and then switch, left kick, jab, yeah? So it's 1-2, left upper, hook, switch, kick, palm. Guys, when you do uppercuts, don't forget to twist your foot on a ball, okay? Palm, 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 palm. Not uppercut only with arm, okay? With footwork, sharp. This is very important. This is where power comes from. So 1-2, palm, palm. Upper, hook, switch, kick, sharp. And the third combination, guys, will be jab, then left uppercut, so left, yeah, again, jab, left uppercut, then right hook, and after this switch left knee, okay? Jab with step, then I twist my foot and I make this circle with my shoulder, yeah? After this right hook, switch, left knee, palm. Okay guys, and the next combination is pretty interesting. So we start this time with right hook, palm. After this, left uppercut, and from here, look, I'm gonna throw left up elbow, then right elbow regular, and then right knee, palm. So here we connect hook, uppercut, and then palm, up elbow. Up elbow you're gonna do with step forward, yeah, don't forget. So after uppercut, my hand is here, and now I'm gonna move my foot and my elbow up at the same time, yeah? So it was right hook, left uppercut, up elbow, elbow, knee. So each combination we are doing for 30 times, okay? Then you're gonna work one round on the back, 3 minutes. Don't forget to include a lot of combos with uppercuts, yeah? Pam, pam, sharp, pam, 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 sharp. Different combinations with uppercut, but mixed with legs, with knees, with elbows, with everything, okay? make it work. After this, we're gonna do speed uppercuts without gloves. So you can be in your hand wraps. And how we are gonna do speed uppercuts? So same like yesterday, we did speed punches here. Footwork is the same, your feet on one line, and you just balance and bringing your weight from left leg to left leg and moving on the balls of your feet. And then you add this movement uppercuts. And don't forget to move your shoulders like this, not only arms, okay? With shoulders. Your shoulders gotta move. And bring your uppercut up here to the level of your chin, yeah, not here, not down. And we gotta do 30 seconds speed uppercuts as fast as we can. Then 30 seconds rest and 3 rounds like that. So you put timer 30 seconds and start to do speed uppercuts. Yeah, don't forget to move your shoulders. Like this, 30 seconds work, then 30 seconds you can relax, move in the fight stance, breathe. Then again, next round, 30 seconds, speed uppercuts, 30 seconds rest, and you gotta do 3 rounds like that, okay guys? Then guys, I will ask you to practice your body kicks as always, 20 powerful, strong body kicks on each leg, yeah? Something like that, 20 times on your right leg, 20 times on your left leg. After this, 50 jump knees on the back, grab your back and boom, boom, pull your back on yourself, strong knees. After this, 40 push kicks, 40 in total, and finish your training with 20 push-ups and 60 sit-ups. This is, guys, it for today. I hope you enjoyed this training and I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye, adios.